In this video, we are going to learn how to add planner tasks to Outlook. Watch my earlier video about task management best practices. Only then you will understand this video. First of all, go to office.com, click on the 9 dots or the waffle menu and find planner. In planner, go to assign to me view. This gives you all the tasks which are given to you across projects. For simplicity, I'm going to filter this on current week. Click on the 3 dots next to the schedule button and choose add assign to me to Outlook calendar. This will open Outlook on the browser and it'll ask you where do you want to add it. Change the name if you want and add it to other calendars group. Click the import button. Now it'll open a combined calendar, your base calendar as well as tasks from assign to me area. Those tasks are shown on top because they are all day tasks. They have not been given a specific time, it's just the deadline. But you want to block time in your base calendar to do this work. How do you do that? Right click on the task and choose duplicate. It will open the task, just save it. It'll add a copy just above that. And that copy you can drag drop to any day and then adjust the time duration depending on how long that task is going to take. Now, when the task is finished, there is no linkage between this calendar entry and the original planner task. But don't worry, double click on that task in the calendar. There is a link there. Now it will open it in planner and there you mark it as complete. The same thing can be done in a little different way on Outlook desktop version as well. In Outlook desktop version, the calendar has already been added. You can see them side by side. Drag drop is supported, but wherever you drop is just going to make a duplicate on the same day as original. And now that duplicate copy, you can drag drop to the desired date and time to block time for executing that particular work. So that is how you add planner tasks to Outlook and manage execution in a more effective and efficient manner. That's it for now. Thank you.